And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But he's tasked with quite the challenge in the form of his competitor across the ring. This guy has been tormenting the WWE roster for weeks now.
It around, sole of the foot meets the stomach.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Boom, basement drop kick.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope. Looking to finish this one early.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Look at these educated hands and feet. And a DDT to follow it up.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
Roundhouse kick. He had it scouted.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Oh, look out.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the arm.
That was amazing.
Well, this won't win the match.
Squirms his way out.
Got a straight forearm.
Cinches up the arm and a
vicious kick to the jaw. Wow.
So far, so good.
Oh, man.
Flying Majorana, beautiful. Down with a sling blade.
Basement drop kick. Needed big move.
What in the world? No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in.
To the sky.
What a leg drop. He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
We're gonna finish it off.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Get ready to raise his hand.
Cover!
was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce.
Is it enough? The cover! How in the world did he kick out?
How in the world did he do that?
DDT! Prying their opponent's arm out. Carefully measured double stomp.
Headed to the top now.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Oh, no.
Reverse DDT. Nobody does it better.
The cover. Victory. A win.
Here is your winner, Eric Draven.
He really got the better of the opposition here. I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, Austin Danger. this world, weighing in at 228 pounds, he is the Television Champion, Mondo Lord Ian.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Vicious right forearm.
Firm control.
Oh, kick to the face.
He saw that one coming.
Powerbomb. What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Springboard.
Down for a European arm breaker.
I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Oh, come on. Why would you stoop that low? And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot.
This crowd.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. Ooh, right to the floor. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, God, knee meets face.
Caught the leg. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
The champion into the cover.
He forces a break before the count of two.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Now that's what you call impact.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
here?
What a great counter. That'll break it up.
You gotta be kidding me! Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Outside, what's the plan here?
What a drop kick.
And up the turnbuckles we go
from the top. Are you kidding? Now a pin for the championship.
This started as a match, now it's a test of will.
Able to get the advantage here.
He still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Perched on the shoulders. Feast your eyes. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Oh, not yet, they just got the shoulder up.
Resilience of a champion on display.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. At this juncture, you have to wonder if
we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here is your winner.
This match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.
Is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 287 pounds, Dudes with Attitude.
A duo that always delivers when it comes to tag team action, and the WWE Universe is ready for it. The WWE Universe on their feet.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 818 pounds, the Brain Busters.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form.
Truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Colin. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart. Sharp elbow.
Vicious right forearm.
Delivers the cross body.
Cover!
Still only got one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight into the face.
Counter after counter.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
There's the tag. A running Hurricane Rana.
He's absorbed some damage already. Giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Driven into the barricade. Great counter.
Clothesline with the left arm. Nails.
Boom. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Just reeling from that offense.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
It's off the pin at two.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Yeah.
forced into the corner.
This won't end well.
Hey, this match has been incredible. It's been a treat for all of us.
As we see top rope now. Tags him in.
Lifted way high to the heavens.
Driven down, powerbomb.
Maybe not. He's ejected from the ring. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Uh-oh.
Flying. That's
how you impress. He's got his best opportunity.
Oh, no. Not possibly setting up the submission maneuver. And he releases the hold.
With these two superstars.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
The following is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 230 pounds, X.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Tonight.
No pinfalls tonight, Corey. Just one superstar trying to impose their will on another, forcing them to submit.
That's right, Colton. In a submission match, you have to exploit any weakness your opponent has. Sore ankle, break that thing. Sore ribs, throw your opponent against the barricade. All's fair in love and war.
That's a great strategy, Corey. But what if your opponent doesn't have a weakness you can exploit?
Well, if they don't have a weakness, you give them one. Pretty simple.
One thing we know for certain, somebody's going to have to concede this thing.
From way up, awesome blast handle.
Vicious right forearm.
Nasty-looking inverted suplex.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Superhuman!
That move had the amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
All the way down.
Hard to grab or apply a proper hold after a move like that.
He's getting a little battered now. Submission matches tend to be known as a thinking superstar's game. They require a certain amount of game planning and strategizing heading into them.
Very true, Cole, but knowing when to change up the game plan is just as important as the game plan itself. A superstar might come into this match expecting to target a particular body part, only to realize there's an even more vulnerable one they can capitalize on.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition.
From the top.
Splash!
What's he gonna do?
Soaring.
The jackpot twice.
Oh, fly.
Good grief.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here?
Kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Answering back!
Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
He climbs into the ring.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Popped right in the face. Oh, my. Jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Oh, there it is. The abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle.
Sharp elbows. And a hip toss to escape. Oh, what a knee.
And he hightails it to ringside.
It certainly has to be piecing together a new game plan now.
Shot
with ruthless striking. Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No! Let him break his arm.
Vicious. Letting his opponent know respect. respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Here is your winner, X.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.
This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that a no-DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense.
For more.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic, it's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Setting up for something here.
Just bounced that face like a basketball.
Uh-oh,
into the ring.
Here's the pump handle.
And he's out of there in the nick of time.
And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here. Picture perfect. Fireman's carry. And what a maneuver we just saw there. This one is headed outside, guys.
Showing European uppercut.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Drive kick! He deflects it right back.
Oh man, he has fired up now.
And finds a counter.
Ooh, got it. What a kick.
He turns it around.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Takedown. Beautiful transition to the STF camel clutch. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career. But his yeah, this is a real, really tough predicament here. Can he break the grip? And he does. And it is.
Oh, my God.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh. Ooh, man. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
An efficient form of offense with that move. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. This could do it!
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Rolling neck snap.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. He's back into the ring. Jackhammer!
This one is done.
That's gotta be it. He may get the three count right here.
I think so. Somehow, someway, he is still in this.
This is gonna be stiff.
Drop suplex.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
goes into the ring.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European heartbreaker.
What a suplex.
Jarring European uppercut.
Landing the uppercut.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Great hip toss. Will this be enough? The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
WWE Universe is on his side.
Early to back suplex.
No! Oh, no. Great strength. He's going to
put
this
coming in. Bang! Vicious boot.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking it. And that definitely made solid impact. They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and powerbomb. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Uh-oh.
What, dragon screw?
That'll destroy a knee.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And we're still seeing the fight left in him there.
You have to be impressed with the reserves he has left in the tank.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Setting up here, Corey. Here we go.
Scary pattern starting to form. That upper area takes more damage. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Watch this, fellas. And there's more damage mounting on him.
That has to serve as a wake-up call for him.
Oh,
my goodness.
An agile escape. He's not going to let anything stop him.
With the roll.
Into the arm drag.
Oh, my. Inflicting pain at will.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh, man, you can check out this power, ladies and gentlemen.
Arm drag reversal. Turned into an arm breaker.
He's tied up. Big impact.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Destructive arm breaker.
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Oof, back elbow puts a stop to things.
Off the barricade.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Series of boots. Into the barricade.
Good kick.
Saw an opening and took them off their feet.
And he slides him back to the mat. He reverses it.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Basement drop kick. Punch right in the head. Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
And more hits up there can leave.
Got him up high. And that one's scouted.
Heading up, he's thinking big. Oh! From the top.
Coming back in the ring.
Elbow.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
He switches it back.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Look at the end for Fuji. Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Boom! And an elbow.
Ripcord.
Oh my goodness, nasty line.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Punishing stretch.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
He eludes the contact. He's got a candlestick, a weapon you see used to great effect
Strength continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Oh, my God!
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Oh, boy.
German suplex. Saw that one coming. Tossed back into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Ooh. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
This is it.
Must have something different in mind here.
Wow. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do. To the arm track. Quick reversal.
Laid down with a power bomb.
Oh! Oh, man! Ooh! Oh, man, he has fired up now.
Tosses him back in now.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow.
Delivered back into the ring.
Toehold takedown. What a takedown.
Yeah, this is a really, really tough predicament here. Can he break the grip? And he does. And elbow thrown back in under the ropes.
This is truly awesome.
And you can tell these attacks.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, no. The first DDT.
This one has to be over.
Makes the cover.
Incomplete. Has been eliminated.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. The springboard attack. This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the neckbreaker.
Oh no! And a first DDT.
What an exclamation mark right there!
It's almost down.
Stumps.
this point.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Takedown. The takedown.
STF.
This one's over. Tap out coming. Yeah, this is a really, really tough predicament here. Can he break the grip? And he does. And an elbow.
Watching for an opening.
We're going to finish it off.
Bomb! He's lining him up.
Oh, no. Reverse DDT.
That's got to do it. That's got to do it.
Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.
Superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission. Oh, here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in. That's a great counter there. And turns it into a great offensive maneuver.
Oh, no. Dropping the arm.
Vicious stance for the man. Gets out of there. She goes back inside the ropes.
This match that superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence known.
That's where the competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch. And she breaks the count.
This match continues on.
Oh, and she turns it around.
And she'll get sent out the hard way.
Ripcord.
Larry.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Is it over? The cover.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Oh, loving more. Big four. Vicious arm stop.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
What a shot. Oh, man. Jumping DDT.
Absolutely planted. Paying it right back with a reversal. Oh, that was just malicious.
Holy meet the barricade.
Set up an effective leg drop. That's gonna be it. The kick out.
Display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
She's got an answer for that. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. She's beginning to flag a little.
Ooh, quick lead to the gut. Goodness gracious.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
DDT!
She's taking things to ringside. And gets tossed back into the mat. Set up in the corner of the ring.
High knee right between the shoulders.
She's in the ring now. Rolling deathlock. What's going to happen here? I think she's getting an opportunity to. She needed that back.
Deathbreaker. Ripcord applied. Oh, and this could do it.
She kicks out the force.
We have less than a second to stay alive there. Punches are not improving, a bit slippery for them there. She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Scooped up.
Look out.
Such a great example of confidence she's showing here.
An unconventional attack from her opponent's playbook.
Turning the tables. Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. Big shot block. Stop being your tracks.
Uh-oh. Both arms trapped. This will not end well.
Cross body. Oh, my. Dragon screw.
Into the ankle breaker.
She saw it coming.
Oh, man. Taking it to the trachea.
Evades their offense.
Seeing an answer for every move.
Successful big offense without maneuver.
Oh, man, there's nowhere for her to go.
Set up for a second time.
Oh, running drive.
She is charging a break out of this. Ooh, an elbow does the job.
Up into the torture rack. These two having an answer for everything.
After another, these two are reading each other's minds.
She scores big with the counter. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Sent straight into the barricade. High impact crossbody.
She is adding insult to injury, and I love it.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Here's the Cobra Clutch. Cobra Clutch locked in.
She throws her back in. She has the whole outside to play with. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
DDT!
Eagle to reverse. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Suplex brings it down.
Picked up and around.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Clothesline. Whip back into the ring.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. She's going under the ring now.
I have a feeling she has bad intentions for that chair.
Neck breaker. Oh, impressive counter.
From behind.
German suplex!
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And that is offense with a thoughtful purpose. Climbs back inside.
And grabbing a hair, too.
Making sure her opponent remembers who the better superstar is.
And then one to the gut.
Uh-oh, mandible claw!
Kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. Ooh. What energy in the arena tonight. Sister again.
keep battling.
Yeah, you get the sense that she is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Kendo stick impact.
Boom.
She steers clear of that one.
We're about to see
a running dragon run. Spectacular. Get that instant replay ready. Brutal knee right to the face.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, no, 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 no. Spine-shattering impact.
Creeping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Into the DDT.
Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
She's into the ring again. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Clearly waiting for that. We could be seeing a submission here.
Desperate time here. Instead, though, she's going to power her way out.
She's staying elusive.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Boom on the jaw.
Delivered into the barricade.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. And this one might be headed ringside.
Face first into the chair.
Oh! And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash. And she is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave your opponent in a daze.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
She re-enters the ring now. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Dropped with a suplex.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
My God.
Up into the torture rack.
Feast your eyes.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Down.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the
evading offense?
Using the cranium.
Uh-oh, mandible claw! Mandible claw!
misses, this one's over.
Two!
Oh, kick out of two.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull off that one more time. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
This one's done.
Cover!
Two!
Eliminated! And we have a winner!
Here is your winner, Green Goddess!
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.
Started here. Let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight. Surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Introducing the challenger from the edge of reality, weighing in at 118 pounds, Asriel. and his opponent from the pits of hell, weighing in at 300 pounds, he is the Men's Alliance Champion, Dangerous.
Undoubtedly the top title in this company. Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title. Oh. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable.
Ooh! Uh-oh!
Gets him with the counter.
Boo him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Oh, a rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Able to reverse that one.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg. Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance. There's a Russian leg sweep.
These will keep you down.
He's returning fire. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Can't prepare your face for that.
The better part of valor.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
First one missed, second one didn't. Oh, man.
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Uncorks another one.
You want to control the tempo. You want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Oh, what a kick right to the gut. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Nice breaker.
Tagged with a punch.
Kidneys from behind.
Into the ring now.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Great counter. Boom, and a big boot.
What the leg?
Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Clothesline!
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand and he knows it.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
From the top, double axe handle connects.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
It's been a smothering attack, keeping him ahead.
Effectively using the knee. Oh my goodness.
Vicious knee.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Don't turn around.
Gonna take it old school.
Oh, look out.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
A lot of folks believe we may see a new champion tonight, and you're looking at the one who believes it the most.
Think of the champ's chances here tonight.
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Championship right there is what it's all about, gentlemen.
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest. Nice.
German suplex!
Off the ropes.
Brutal knee to the side of the face. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Picked up. Vicious backdrop suplex.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop, too. Going up top.
From the top.
Elbow drop.
The champ taking.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Champ with the shoulder up.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Countered it just in time.
Super kick. Not done yet.
Muscled all the way up.
Driven down face first.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Placed in the corner. Pinpointing the leg.
Ooh. About to be the proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest.
Uh-oh.
High angle belly to back suplex.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Ouch. Nasty stop of the arm.
My goodness, came down like a hammer on that arm.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
From the top.
Top and down.
And her
shoulders down. Championship on the line. And she fights it off.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
All measured up.
Oh, from behind. That'll give you some whiplash.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex!
Double axe handle starting to pick up steam.
Serious momentum.
Ooh, in the corner.
Not finished yet.
What an elbow.
Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
Indeed!
Down low with the drop kick.
Spectacular athleticism.
No.
Corkscrew plancha.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Just punishing the leg.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Arm is trapped. Cross face submission. Will they tap?
Well, this isn't going to win the fight.
She's in trouble now. Desperately needs a way out. And there it is. That was impressive.
Ooh, jarring back elbow. Ooh-wee.
What a forearm. She flips it back on her. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Check this out.
Somersault reverse DDT.
Two.
Got it. No. Just a two. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself.
myself the same question. I have no idea. Far off with an elbow.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
She's got her in her sights.
Sky high.
Oh, a crossbody for the top.
Got all of it.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Assistance.
Very effective.
Nothing fancy about that.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
She's sent flying into the corner. Not where you want to be right now.
I don't know what's going through their mind other than the end of the match.
Oh, and a belly from the top. For the win.
She powered out.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out.
Smack to the ropes crack. We can have a new champion.
Looking for the victory. Two count. Title change. We have a title change.
Here is your winner. And new Women's Alliance Champion, the Superstar Nick.
Exciting match that concludes with a title-changing hand.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how this new champ must feel, Byron.